The Chamber of Commerce to get the tour of Effingham. You can actually come to where we are today for CI Living, which is Dan Hecht Chevrolet and Toyota. Jim Hecht is one of the owners here, and you have all these great pictures of modern Effingham. Why?
The idea was to show off a town that we are so thankful that we've been in for 60 years. A lot of dealerships put pictures of their cars. We've got a bunch of cars here, you can see. We wanted to show off the community, both some of the new features that you see here, new pictures.
Yeah.
And then on the other side, we've got some of the older pictures of buildings that, well, still exist, but have been renovated.
And, I'm fascinated by the 5770 Interstate Interchange as it's being built there. That's an amazing picture.
That is, that is.
So 60 years, this place was started by your dad, right?
Exactly, yeah. September of 1958, I was born in February. We moved here, I was about 7 months old. I had five brothers and sisters with me at that time. Business must have been pretty good because he had two more when he came to Effingham.
Oh, wow. So. Okay. Well, and yeah, 60 years, which is amazing. And so we look at the old pictures, we look at the new. That's obviously very important to you. And I feel like you can kind of see that in your expansion here because you committed to stay here and you grew the dealership.
That's exactly right. This is our third building and our fifth renovation to this building. So we've seen the growth. We appreciate our community that, you know, helps us, and we've been able to grow, and it's just a great feeling to be here, and we've got good support.
So. It's so big. It's so open. Like, I have to say, I mean, that's you walk in, and you just get the sense of, oh. which is cool. I'm sure that's what you were going for.
That was part of the idea, is to give that customer the open feeling. They have a choice whether they want to, you know, close in an office or if they want to just be out on the showroom floor in a chair with the salesperson, whatever it takes.
And you're wanting it to be comfortable because that's part of what your family is about and why you continue on in this business. You and your four brothers, which is really amazing.
Yeah, three brothers.
Four of you total.
Yeah, we have a good time and... but yeah, we want it to be comfortable. You know, there's the old thing that buying a car is stressful. We don't want it to be that way. We want you to come out. We low pressure. That's just us. Here's what we've got. We're making you a good deal. We'd love your business. We give them good service after the sale, and that's what it takes.
Yeah, and so this is Toyota. It's Chevy. You also have rental cars on site, so something happens, and that's really important because of your body shop, right? That's on
site. We do. We have a body shop, and a lot of dealers don't have that, but we wanted it, number one, to take care of our customers. That's the main reason, I guess, we've stayed in business for as long as we have. We've taken care of our customers. We've taken care of our employees. We've got a body shop, so if they have a, as we put it, had a wreck, go to heck. We want them to experience our body shop, and we do, you know, we feel like we provide a great service there. So.
Oh, very much so. Well, and then used cars you've got on the lot, too. So you get people kind of in the door, and you said that it's one of your dad's kind of core values was to relate people to people, and that's why you say you go the low pressure route, right?
Right, right. He had told us many years ago when we were very young, take care of your employees, take care of your customers, you'll be successful.
Yeah.
And we've strived to do that.
Yeah. Well, and you can see obviously with a huge new showroom, you're not only investing in the future, but clearly you've made a mark here to be able to do that. What is it?
We're excited.
Yeah, well, and you should be. This is cool. What does it take to be in business in the 21st century? Has that changed?
Oh, my gosh.
From when your dad started it?
Well, you just look at the technology that's going on, the internet and what have you. You've got to have competitive pricing out there on the internet. Because if you don't, that customer has many, many choices to shop. And we have, you know, the technology that keeps us at the forefront for aggressive pricing. And when customers come from, you know, they come from a long ways, or they can come from a long ways, and we hope we have a competitive price and good service to give them. So.
Well, and you make up a really good point, because it's very easy to pull out your phone and flip through things, and you have the ability to do that
exactly.
for your dealership on the phone. But we were talking off camera, the reality is that you don't ever want to buy a car strictly from this, because you need to come experience the vehicle.
Exactly,
right?
Yes. And not just the vehicle, but the dealership.
Yeah.
Dealership cultures are different. And, you know, we feel like we provide a good experience both shopping, buying, and then the ownership experience, the follow-up our salespeople do. Mm-hmm. We keep in touch with you to make sure that you're happy, because if you're not, then we need to know about it.
Yeah.
We'll do everything we can to get them that way.
It's the people-to-people thing that we've been talking about. Yeah, that your dad started. So cool. Jim, thank you so much for your
time. No problem.
We appreciate it.
Clearly,
you're doing it. The place is packed at the hour of day that we're here, which is crazy. So that's really awesome. Congratulations on 60 years in business. Thank you for having us, Dad.
No problem.
Appreciate
thank you.
It.
Yes,
yeah.
Thanks.
Get
have
in touch
day.
With, oh yeah, we'll do. Get in touch with Jim and the Dan Hecht Chevrolet and Toyota dealership, one of the sponsors for CI Living. We're so glad to be here and see how they're celebrating community in your community. More information online at CI Living.tv.